Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Pikeville Medical Center's job fair is back. Tuesday, we spoke with Director of Human Resources, Ashley Johnson, about opportunities within the hospital.
We will be set up at the Pikeville Farmers Market tomorrow from 10 to 6, conducting on-site interviews for various positions that we have open here at Pikeville Medical Center. We're going to be conducting interviews for clerical positions, RNs, LPNs, medical assistants, security, baristas, environmental service techs, as well as different positions. Again, we'll be at the Pikeville Farmers Market from 10 to 6 tomorrow conducting on-site interviews. You're welcome to get online ahead of time and look and see what positions we have open. Come down, talk to us about our benefits package. And even though it's supposed to rain, we'll be under the shelter and we'll be ready to conduct interviews and hope you'll come talk to us.
The job fair begins tomorrow, September 22nd, from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. at the Pikeville Farmers Market. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Forjol.